Alright, we're gonna go see the Viaduct just over there. The same bridge that was used to make the Harry Potter movie that the Hogwarts Express went across. That's what I'm walking to. There's a viewpoint as well. I'll walk up. But for the moment, we're just gonna walk along here. More parking if you got a larger vehicle, like a camper. You can park over here. I parked in the car parking area closer to the gift shop. Okay, we're just gonna head towards it. And as we can see here, no drone flying. There's a dead one right there. Absolutely no drone flying. So no drone flying in this video. You have to think Hogwarts and the Whomping Willow can't be that far away. I wouldn't actually recommend doing that to a tree. Nowadays, it's vandalism, really. As well as it can cause more damage to a stump. All right. Let's see the one last thing, and then I'm a bit late for lunch. And then I need to head back. I don't have it in me to walk up there. So maybe someday I'll come back. But we'll see one more thing and then we'll wrap up this video. Oh, wow. Well, that looks like a wonderful trail. Shame I do not have it in me for that at all. Well, that's where I'm gonna leave this video. Gonna head back to the Red Squirrel and stop for lunch along the way. Get my tent popped back up. Walk around, explore, chat to people. Enjoy a night around the campfire and then head home tomorrow. So, yeah. All right. If you're watching this, though, this would be the last video. I've already recorded all that, so... and already posted it, so... Alright, well... hopefully I'll feel better soon and be up for more hiking by the time I've edited this and published it. Hopefully my toe and foot won't be bothering me anymore and get back into it. Alright, thank you for watching and supporting my channel. I'll see you on the next adventure.